Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding your birthday from people on Facebook. This will stop them from getting a notification about your birthday, as well as prevent them from seeing it on your profile. I'll be doing this video on mobile, but the steps are pretty much the same on desktop too. Start by opening Facebook, then tap on the menu button in the top or bottom right corner. Scroll all the way down and tap on Settings and Privacy, and then tap on Settings. Scroll down to the Audience and Visibility heading, and choose Profile Information. Scroll down to the Basic Info section and tap on Edit. Tap on the globe or people icon to the right of birthday. Choose More Options from the drop-down menu, and then tap Only Me. You can see there is now a padlock icon to show that your birthday is private. You can also repeat the same thing for your birth year if you want to. Once you have done that, be sure to tap Save at the bottom of the page to save your changes. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.